Alright, what's up guys? Today is my first video on the channel. I only made it a few days ago. But can't change that, mate.
No. Fishing just under the Orwell bridge today. Hopefully there's gonna be a few fish around. I don't actually know when high tide is, but hopefully soon, because I don't really want to be fishing in this day. But got my other rod in here. I've just been trying to cast the multiply rod. First time using it. Not too bad, if I'd say it's the same as myself. But I'm gonna set my other rod up soon. I'm gonna Google when high tide is first, and then set my other rod up and hopefully get some fish. But see you guys then.
Right, now baiting up my first rig. I just set up my grey rod. But I'm now gonna bait up. Got a rag and lug with me. Decent rag. What I do is I'm gonna snip it off because it's quite big. Put it on the baiting needle. And slide it on. Like that. For whoever don't know how to use a baiting needle. I imagine the majority of you do, because it's not really difficult. If you're new to fishing, then you might not know. Have a little bit on the baiting needle. Thread it on. I'm going to try to get it over the eye so it stays in place. This rig is a three-hook loop rig, which you can get everywhere, and you can obviously make them as well. Leave the end of it off, maybe it hopefully attract the fish. I'll just thread it on like that. Right, I'm gonna set this up and I'll cast out and then we'll see. Cast it out. Hopefully, it gets a few bites, a few fish, but I'm not 100% sure. The tide is out. But we'll have to see. See ya. Right, so a quick change of plan. Now moving under the bridge. Same river, but just a bit further, sort of back into Ipswich more. There's a boat yard there, but I'm going to just fish to the side of it. Caught some nice bass there and stuff before, so hopefully there's going to be a bit of activity. But
oh my god,
I've gone the wrong way. Go down here. Yeah, hopefully there'll be a few more fish in here, because I've been fishing here for like whatever the time is, so about half an hour, and I haven't caught anything. and the tide is gonna come. The tide time is high tide is about 8 o'clock, so I'm not gonna be here that long. So the tide can come up. So I'm gonna move down into the main Ipswich. Hopefully, be some fish there. All right, a slight change of plan. I've moved down to, like I said, the main Ipswich dock in the side river, where the boats sort of boat. They have a boat there. Sold it though. But hopefully, be some fish here. Had a nice eel from here on the boat before. Just literally over there. Just parked. Hopefully it'll be some good bass. Right, so back here in Ipswich Dock. Still haven't got a bite yet, but just waiting for these fish. With Tay now.
I might get into fishing, you never know. I used to go pole fishing every now and again with my dad. Nothing like this, you ain't got the...
The reel.
But you just pole.
Yeah.
Floating a string on it.
It's quite interesting once you get into it. But... I don't know if it's the current or the wind or what, but earlier I was having a few knocks at the end of the rod, but I'm just not sure yet. But just got a simple top, one down, two with lug and then one with raft, 5 ounce grip of lead, and hopefully there'll be some fish about. Right, so I'm still fishing, but nothing yet. Haven't had any bites yet. It's not looking too light. But I'm just going to use up the rest of the ragworm. I'm going to call it a day. So, hopefully, there's some fish about. Right, we've got another change of spot because an old man came past and said there's a nice spot here, which is quite nice actually. And he said there's been a few people catching here, so moved here to hopefully get some fish. We'll have to see what happens. This is a mad spot, you know. Just had a few knots. On that one, but I had a few bites. All right, so I just caught this bass, literally just down there, tiniest bit of movement, and bang. Straight on. Only a little one, but Jesus. Straight away, just grabbed it. Just down here. There it goes. Get in. First fish I've had today. Oh shit, but at least I caught, I ain't blanking. Let's go. Right, so I've just had this. I don't actually know quite what it is. risk touching it. I think it might be a weaver. I'm not actually too sure though, because we're in the river, so I'm not too sure what you would catch other than that bass. This is the only thing I've had. So yeah, fishing down there, literally where the gates sort of are. There's not really gates, but there's meant to be gates. And I've got two fish for me so far. So I actually forgot to film an outro, but yeah, just to finish off with the two fish, ran out of bait, ran out of ragworm, so I just stopped and I went home. But majority of the time now, I know there's a spot now, and I know I can get fish there. So whenever I have spare worm left over, I'm just probably gonna go there day after or whenever. Well, thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, whatever. And see you on the next one.